YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back. So this is going to be the first video back from the Summer Shredding Show Day vlog. Huge thanks for all the support on that. That video was so much fun to film and put together. I got so much good feedback from it, so thank you guys so much. You watched it, means so much to me. But today is Friday. Two Fridays from the show. So today is October 23rd. Right now it is 7:28 in the morning, and first thing I gotta say is, like, being through prep really messed up my sleep schedule, but now that, like, I'm done and everything, I've gotten into a morning routine and it's been going, like, so well. I love it. I wake up at around 7. I just got out of the shower. I get so much more stuff done throughout the day and I'm, like, way more productive. I figured out that I'm, like, a lot more productive in the mornings rather than, like, later at night. That's been going well, and my days feel, like, way longer. So, plan for today's video is we're just going to do, like, a day in the life type vlog. So, I'm in school. I'm in college. I'm a senior at Mercer University. I'm going to talk about that a little later. Today's Friday, so I don't have classes. I only have classes Monday, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. I'm going to take you guys throughout the whole thing. Got a few Zoom meetings and stuff like that because of COVID. It'll be a fun day. I'm going to take you guys through, like, what I eat and stuff like that. I think me and Ryder are gonna go to Gorilla today and go train, probably hit a pool day. All right, I had to set y'all up on my desk. This is what we're looking like. I've only gained 1.5 pounds since show day. I woke up this morning just really flat at 181.5. I competed at, like, I'd say 180.5. So that morning I woke up at like 179.6 or something, but I had a little bit of food in me. But reverse diet's been going well. I have way better energy levels, but my physique still looks about the same. Still got the tan on a little bit, but yeah, this is how we're looking. Right now, I do this every morning. This was my, like, prep water bottle. It's, I think, 22 ounces, so I'll drink like half of it because I haven't had anything to drink all morning. Obviously, when you wake up, you should always just pound some water. I try to drink about half of this, and then I go make the most important meal of the day, and that is my morning coffee. I'm excited to show you guys that, see how I make my coffee. I'll share that with y'all in just a second. All right, guys, so this is the lineup for my morning coffee. I've been loving this recently. I'll show you what I got. I got this big mug because I always make like 12 ounces of coffee. Or no, I do 14. Because this Keurig right here, it's got like a 10-ounce setting, then a 4-ounce setting. So I'll add those together. And then I do one pumpkin spice. If y'all can read that. It's like from Bass Pro Shops. So my old roommate, he gave me like 50 of these and I forgot about them. So I've been drinking these a lot. I put one packet of Equal, one little, like, dash of, like, this glazed donut skinny syrups. These things are awesome. I got three of them from TJ Maxx. So up here I've got a mocha one and a caramel one. And these are literally cheaper than these. I used to get these ones at Walmart. There was like $4.50 a piece. These are $4 and they're like 3 times the size. So go to TJ Maxx if you're into coffee, get these skinny syrups because they are gas. I love them. I've been using them for a few weeks and I haven't really gone through that much. But I switch up the flavors every now and again. And then I do like a tablespoon of this sugar-free Italian sweet cream coffee creamer. The other one I've got is in here. I actually got this like 2 days ago, pumpkin spice. But since I'm already doing the pumpkin spice K-cup, I'm just doing this one just to kind of mix up the flavors. But yeah, I know it's a lot of sugar-free stuff. Probably not the best for me in the long run, but it's really good. I drink like a lot of coffee throughout the day. I'll also show y'all something else I got. Having so much caffeine, I did get some classic roast decaf, and then I got some half calf coffee. Whenever I feel like I've had too much caffeine, especially with like all the coffee and like pre-workout, I'll do the decaf or the half calf just so I'm staying under like 400 milligrams a day of caffeine, because that's like the recommended safe daily amount. So I'm gonna whip up this coffee and I'll show y'all the final product. You know what, I'm changing my mind. I'm not going with this. I'm gonna do the pumpkin spice and see how it tastes, because I had it yesterday and it was delicious. Some good stuff. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna drink this coffee, probably go chill in the living room, do a little bit of work. At 10:10, I have a Zoom call for one of my accounting, like, honor society things. That's from 10:10 to 11, then I got a few things planned after that. So yeah, I'm just gonna go do some work for right now. Probably gonna eat my first meal around like 11:15, like after that Zoom call. So yeah, just gonna do some work right now, sip on this delicious coffee, and then do that Zoom call in a couple hours. So see y'all then. Also, let me add this in there. I'm just so used to living in this house, but I do live with three other guys, so that's kind of why you see all this stuff around. It's kind of like a dump of a house. It gets the job done. My rent's pretty cheap, but yeah. I was looking back at the clips, just like watching them, I was like, geez, like people are gonna think like I live in like a trap house or something, but that's not it. Just another college student living in a house, so yeah, just wanted to kind of clarify that. All right, guys, so it is 11:15. I've been up for a really long time since I woke up so early today, but making the first meal, if you have not guessed it, we are doing the notorious anabolic French toast. So I've laid everything out. I've been making this the last few days as my first meal, and it fills me up for a pretty long time. I won't have my second meal until like 3, and I'll have like a little snack in between. Probably a Quest protein bar. Low calorie, easy to make, only takes 10 minutes at most. I have everything laid out here, like I said. I always do this wheat sandwich bread. For 2 slices, it's 120 calories, mainly just carbs, 24 grams of carbs per 2 slices. So I do 5 slices of this, 1 cup of egg whites that I'll put into here, and then I'll add a little bit of vanilla extract, and then I will do ground cinnamon and cinnamon sugar. Sorry for the noise, that dishwasher's running. As you can tell, I've really got to do these dishes. Other thing that I forgot to get out was, I did get it out, the pancake syrup. Everything here is low calories. I do, I was supposed to grab the caramel at Walden Farms, but I actually grabbed the honey barbecue. So I'm going to go to my room and switch that out. But we're gonna do caramel syrup, not the barbecue sauce, don't do that. A little bit of the chocolate, and then sugar-free syrup. This only got 15 calories per 2 tablespoons. And then put some of this on there, the Ready Whip. This is the fat-free one. Highly, highly recommend this stuff, it's so good. Put a little bit of that on top, but the whole meal itself is only about like 500 calories, the egg whites. But I'm going to go get the caramel syrup. Because like I said, not trying to put barbecue on there. I got so much Walden Farms, it's ridiculous. Pretty much my whole fridge is filled up with it. Got the caramel. Walden Farms, if you're watching this, please sponsor me, because I spent so much money on your sauces. They're delicious. So yeah, I'm gonna cook this up. Pretty much just mix all the egg whites and the cinnamon, vanilla extract together, and then just put it up here on the pan. Like I said, it only takes 5-10 minutes. It's easy. And show y'all the final product.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. Someone hold us right back, cause we want this night to last. Smoke and lasers, love and rainbows, afterglow. We're ready for the afterglow. Lights and
action. All right, guys, so this is it. I probably put a little too much of the caramel and the chocolate on there. This is like my favorite meal of the day. It tastes so good and it's low calorie. I know it looks like kind of sloppy right now. Like this stuff, like I said, I probably did 2 servings of that, maybe 3. It's 5 grams per, so that's 5 calories. This is only 15, probably did 2 servings of that. Egg whites, that's probably around 100 and just over 100 calories for a whole cup. Then all the Walden Farms, that's 0 calories. So pretty much the bulk of the calories are just coming straight from the bread. So 120 times 2.5, that's 300. I just cannot do simple math. And then the egg whites and the syrup, because, you know, it's 15, but that's just a little bit. So right now it is about 12:15. I'm walking to campus. I live off campus. Like,
this is my house right here.
I live about a half mile away. 12:30, like I said, I got to meet with my advisor, or one of my professors. She's like my mentor for accounting. Gonna meet with her. She's got to go over like my plans after graduation, all that stuff, which is gonna be really interesting because my plans have really changed recently. It's crazy because like here the professors and like all my advisors and stuff just force feed, like, go to grad school, get your CPA, go find a job. Like, just that's the only route you can take, and it's not. While I'm young and I don't really have any obligations and stuff, I'm just gonna pursue fitness, man. Like, I don't wanna jinx anything, but I got a lot of things in the works that are gonna be unfolding. But sorry, this car is looking at me. Yeah, like, it's gonna be a weird conversation. It's not gonna be really what she expects. She doesn't really know me that well. Like, yeah, I go to class every day, and like, yeah, I get my schoolwork done. I have a good GPA and everything. I don't really talk too much about school. I go to Mercer University, which is in Macon, Georgia. My hometown is Fayetteville, which is south of Atlanta. Lived there pretty much my whole life, but came here coming in as business. So my brother and my dad both graduated with business. I had no clue what I wanted to do in high school, but I kind of just did, chose business because they both did it. Business school is a lot easier here at Mercer than other majors. Mercer's like a big STEM school, so like science, pre-med, engineering, all that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go meet with her, let y'all know how it goes. Should be interesting, should take about 30 minutes, and then after I'm gonna go pick up some mail. Got a few things in, show y'all what I got. I'm gonna go walk, get these steps in, go do this meeting. Back at the crib, so I had a little bit of a change of plans. I guess I scheduled my little meeting at the wrong time with my mentor, so let me get my room quick, get some better lighting. I got the meeting time mixed up with my mentor. It was supposed to be at 11, so I kind of missed that. So I had to reschedule it for Monday at 11. Went to go get my mail, it wasn't in. Kind of a waste of time walking to campus, but it's whatever. It is 1:41 right now. And the plan is Ryder's gonna pick me up at 2. We're gonna go to Gorilla, go work out. He's picking me up because I don't have my car with me. I'm gonna keep that a little bit of a secret for now, but new video coming in the next couple weeks about my car. I'm gonna be hitting a pool day, and Ryder's got like his own program. He's actually been doing like the Ryan Dengler program, kind of more like powerlifting based. Before I go, I'm gonna show y'all what my like little pre-workout routine is, what I make as far as like my pre-workout drink and then meal. So I think I'm about to have a Quest bar. This one right here, probably. Chocolate chip cookie dough. Gonna have that. I usually have that between my first and second meal. Big tip, put those in the microwave for 10 to 15 seconds. Tastes so, so good. All right, just got everything ready. Ryder's gonna be here in like a few minutes, so I gotta get this quick. So this has been my routine pretty much every day. So I do 3 caramel rice cakes, Quaker, with about 1 serving of this peanut butter. I literally like just finished this thing. Absolutely love peanut butter. I could put on everything. This is probably like the most calorie dense thing I'll eat during the day. And then pre-workout drink. So I actually stopped taking pre-workout ever since I finished the show, just because like my caffeine. So I've just been sticking with this. Like, my energy levels are so much better anyways, just from not being in prep. So I'll do obviously 5 grams or just 1 scoop of this creatine HCL. Been on this pretty much all prep. About to get a new one because there's only a few servings left. And then 1.5 scoops of this Ghost Pump. This one is the sour watermelon. It's actually what I took on show day. It's really good. All right, so I just pounded those rice cakes. Big Ryder pulled up. He's here in the mom car. He actually used to have a truck, but like, it's been having a bunch of issues. So gym's like 2 minutes away. So we're gonna go
Get a nice little juicy pump.
What's up,
little
dog?
Little vlogception going on. What's good, man?
The road's weird, bro.
Yeah. Just telling them how we're gonna go get a nice juicy pump.
Juicy, bro. That's how we do.
Yes, sir. Let's do it.
All right, so just finished up on the treadmill. I kind of like got kicked off by this old woman. There's only like one treadmill here. It's a little bit of like a weird gym. There's three of them, but two of them are broken. Kind of kicked me off. Yeah, like I said, Ryder's in some bench today. Looking juicy as ever. Man's what, like 210 right now? 210? Yeah. Just wait till he cuts down. He's gonna be looking nuts. Yeah, big chungus over here. Just gonna do a full day. So I'm gonna have him just film one of every exercise that I do. I'm gonna put the workout up on the screen right now if y'all wanna do it. So yeah, I'm gonna hit that and then I'll check in with y'all when we're done. Gonna be a wrap for the workout. Like I said, I don't put it up on the screen for y'all to do it. Did a physique check this morning in my room, but I think I'm gonna just do one here because the lighting's like way better. Shout out to Gorilla for having the goat lighting in here. We're about 182, 183 in the morning, so that's how we're looking. Legs are still shaved, really smooth, feels really weird. I got the baby hairs coming up, but my legs look way more defined. I'm feeling lean, man. I'm loving it, gonna maintain this for a little bit, just go up month by month, just take it slow. Not trying to get back to thick hair. Not trying to look like Ryder either. He's strong, but...
Tubby.
He's gonna be shredded soon, just wait on it. Bulk streaming good. It's gonna be a wrap for this video. Have a ton of YouTube plans in the works. In the future, I'm gonna have a video just explaining kind of like my plans and everything when it comes to fitness, social media, all that. Motivation is so high right now. Me and Ryder feel like we're killing it. There's so much more that we wanna do. And we're just stoked for the future, man. So huge thanks for y'all watching. It's gonna be a wrap for this Friday, day in the life. So catch y'all in the next one. Peace.